current food system is woefully inadequate. And the number one driving reason for that is animal farming and fishing. Globally, animal farming takes up about 83% of currently used farmland, whilst producing less than 20% of our calories and less than 40% of our protein. If you look at pure efficiency, animal farming and fishing is probably the single most inefficient human sector on the planet.